in this practice with falling down. It's just moved in me so much.
I'll definitely bring home with me both the tangible and intangible. I'm really proud about my a poem that I wrote. I'm really proud about a tree that I draw. I'm really proud about few performances that happen, and really proud about the connection that we could do.